An 82-year-old shopkeeper has fought off a robber by repeatedly beating him with her walking stick. Prepared to protect her family business at all costs, June Turner says she went hell for leather on the thief.
Using a blue blanket to try and hide his face, this robber has no idea who he's about to meet.
I just saw his eyes and he come to the counter and then he asked for the money.
But she refused to give in. Instead, June Turner jumped into action and defended the Stoke-on-Trent newsagent she's run for the past 45 years.
I got my stick from around the corner and I walloped him. Really hard, you know what I mean? His thunder didn't break a bone in his body.
June jabbing and clobbering the thug as they wrestle for the till. Despite the grandmother's best effort, the coward pushes her to the ground, making off with money and cigarettes.
He didn't get what he bargained for when he came in here. And that is what she's like, and she would just tackle anybody.
Her name now splashed across the very papers she sells.
Everybody knows my name now, right?
Back at work, the feisty pensioner has this message for her attacker.
I hope you drop dead.
Jane Azzopardi, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.